Heavenly Father, Creator of us all, and everlasting God, tonight we would like to give you praise, Lord, and thanksgiving for the reason why we are all here. We thank you, Lord, that you have always been a good God, generous God, forgiving God, a God of grace, God of mercy and forgiveness. But tonight you are a God who also values celebrations. We believe that you are with us as we gather together as friends and relatives to celebrate life for Brother Emil and how you have been so good to him and his family. We thank you, Lord, that you have given him 50 years of fruitful, meaningful, purposeful life. And he would like to share it with us, but at the same time, it is not only a testimony to the life that he has enjoyed, but also to the blessings that he has received. And tonight, as we gather here, we pray, Lord, that may we be able to be happy for him and with him, and also to be thankful for him and with him. To all the friends, and for all the blessings, and also to you, our God and our God. May you bless our gathering tonight. May you make this be a night that we can remember, not only for our friend, but also for you as his God. May you allow us to keep this as a memory for a long, long time. And may you continue to pour out your blessings to him. Make him a blessing also to others. Make him your instrument of love and of good news. May continue to shower life with fruits in the spirit and fruits in the ministry. May you continue also to make him the best person that he can be, not only to his friends, but also to his colleagues, to his employees, and to everyone in the faith, and even to those who may still be reached by your gospel. We give you all the glory tonight, Lord, as we celebrate this occasion. And at the end of the day, Lord, may we be able to glorify your name through our prayer. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Okay, let's pray for the food. Forgot about the food. Okay, thank you, Lord, for your generous provision for tonight that you allow us to enjoy. We recognize that all of this comes from you, and for that we just would like to offer your thanksgiving. Bless the food for our nourishment in Jesus' name. Amen.